What I have done to grade the peer review is created a separate no submission assignment that allows me a place to put the grades in the gradebook, but doesn't require the students to submit any work twice. Let me walk you through how I've done this. First, I've opened up the assignments list and I will add a new assignment. Here I'm going to simply name it Completed Peer Review. I would give any instructions for the assignment here. I also include a link to the assignment they are reviewing. In this case, it is a discussion post. I would provide a link to detailed assignment instructions. I also provide a link to Canvas's guide for peer review submission. As with any other assignment, you would assign its points. And it's important here to choose no submission. This allows you to go into the gradebook and manually grade the assignment without the student submitting anything extra online. I would give this a due date so that the student will still see it in their course calendar. You can also add a rubric to this assignment as you would any other. Now I'm saving and publishing, and this is how that assignment would look. Now that I have created the assignment in which the student will receive their grade for the peer review, I want to open up the original assignment again. So I'm going to go back to my discussion list. Now I'm going to open the peer reviews for the assignment. And in another window, I am going to open my assignment list. Now I am going to open up a peer review assignment. I'll be opening up my original peer review assignment rather than the demo I just created. And I am going to open that up in the speed grader. I find the simplest way to maneuver through grading this assignment is to have both the speed grader for the peer review assignment and the peer review list for the original assignment open side by side. This will allow me to move through the students' peer reviews alphabetically as they were assigned in the course in the original assignment, and through the speed grader as well. I'm just going to find my first completed peer review here and open it up. Here I can see the assignment in one side. I can take a look at the rubric the student submitted here, and I can see any comments that were made at the bottom. Now in the speed grader for the peer review, I can open up that rubric. Now that I have both the speed grader open and the peer review open, I can take a look at the peer review and read through it, see how I feel about it, and I can evaluate the student's performance here in the rubric. I can add any comments, and now I can close out of the speed grader. And if I go back to the grade book, and I can see that my student has a grade for the peer review. And that's really all there is to it. There are probably many other ways to use peer review in a class, but this is just one example of how we have done it.